Lexi, and today we're going to be doing some Minecraft parkour on the server that is known as Ozmine. So it's an Australian server, so I shouldn't be lagging too much, and I'm at Warp Parkour right now. I'm going to be doing some parkour. So I have put my gear in the chest, not all of it, because I had a ton of gear. So I might just grab some dirt and put that cobblestone in, because I might actually need that cobblestone for reasons that are unknown. I just need the cobblestone, so I don't really need a hoe or dirt or anything. Don't need all that. But, yeah, so we have that all on us, and on us, we have that all off us in our ender chest here that no one can take from, and we're going to get into the parkour. Now, this parkour, alright, it starts off pretty simple. Best I've ever gone is to here, and then I just couldn't do anything left. I just failed. So that's the finish there. We need to make that. I don't think we're going to be making this video, but this could be a work in progress, you know what I mean? Like, we could slowly start working on getting to the end of this parkour, and I reckon that'd be pretty cool if we eventually got there. But, we're already nearly out of the first room already. Yep, we have just exited the first room already. And that was pretty goddamn easy, I must say. Going to the next parkour now. Free running like a beast. Oh, what a catch. That was an amazing catch. Whoop. Oh, man. Jumping skills, 10 out of 10. I can never make that one. And then the sucky thing is now is we have to go from the second one all the way to the back. But once you finish the second one, then you don't have to keep going all the way to the front again. The beginning again. Because it has its own ladders on the side. But that's the challenge. You need to get past the second one without, you know, failing if you want to be able to just continue with ease. And that second one is so... It's not hard, but it just... It's like, it takes forever to do. It's really annoying. So you have to, like... Ooh, nearly messed up there. Jumping skills. Oh man, I just controlled at the last second. Great control. By specs! Oh man. Oh, you are kidding me! But this is like really irritating sometimes, I must say. Like, I get really pissed off at this. Like, just then, I just walked off for no freaking reason. I have no clue why. I just did. See, the first one's piss, right? First one's really, really easy. Made the water jump, that was pretty good. First one's really, really easy to pass. It's when you get to the bloody second one at the end, at the glowstone part, that makes me want to punch myself in the face while I'm bleeding. That's how annoying! Ugh. I always think I'm not going to make that jump, and then I end up always making it. I always make it. No! This is going to piss me off so much. I can already tell. Like, it's already getting... Because once you get past that second parkour, it's actually not that hard. Okay. It's a bit hard on some occasions. Like, there are some of those... Like, those glowstone jumps at the end of the second one, they're like... No, I'm done. I am done with this game. This is pissing me off, man. Oh, I wish I was, like, amazing at parkour and I could just win this, like, any day. How do I... Alright. Let's jump. Jump. Oh, great jumping skills by me. Great jumping skills. Alright, cool. We've made it. That was easy. Just don't... Oh, if I... Oh, that's safe. The save. I think I'm jumping too early. There we are. That's better. Oh my god, my Optifine just went like full weirdo then. That was really weird. Ah, oh, come on. Let's go easy. My fingers are messing up.
Ha! Gay!
Alright, we're gonna make this. No! I don't know how I even made this. This is like... Oh, this is just pissing me off. Oh. Let's see how this guy goes. This bloody Batman kid. Let's see how he goes. Can he get up to where I am? You got this, man. Come on. You got this. Can he make it? Oh. He made it. Alright, nice job. I think he just... Oh, I thought he just fell off. That would have sucked. But then I remembered there's water at the checkpoint things. Control. Oh, my God. I think he actually... It says that you need a control jump for that, and you actually do. Alright. No! Second jump, second checkpoint. We're not even going to be able to pass a second checkpoint. That's how much this is going to piss me off. I'm just going to be done with it. I don't even know how. First time I ever played this server. It's about a week ago. And I aced that. I got to that room. So, I don't know what's going through my instincts now. I think it's just got the pressure of my recording abilities. If our goal today is to get to that third one, then we're going to end it. Once we get to that third one, I'm going to be so happy! Oh. Ooh. Woo. 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 Oh my God. No! We are going to make it once we do this new strategy that I just thought of in my head not even 5 seconds ago. It's going to make us be the best. Around nothing ever keep us down. Come on, let's get to the third one. This is it. Come on, dun. Let's no. I have the pressure. It's just it's pissing me off. It's really pissing me off. It's really fucking pissing me the fuck off until my freaking anus bleeds because it's pissing me off that fucking much. I'm fucking giving up at this point. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 come on. Yes, come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yes, baby! Yes, baby! No! That happens. That just really, really just dulls my life down, you know? Come on! Let's do this! We are got. No! I was wiping my freaking. What level? That's parkour one. There's fucking different parkours, guys. Oh man, and we cannot finish this series until we finish this parkour, which is gonna just be impossible, because, oh my, come on, let's beat Batman, fuck, I just wanna beat Batman, come on, he's playing as an elf, I can beat an elf, I am a better and greener Steve, I am the one. Not if I fucking do that, though. What am I gonna win from doing that? Nothing. Just... Come on, Shire.
Do it! Just do it!
Give me the inspiration and the motivation to continue this parkour before ripping out my intestines and feeding them to my toy cat. Oh, my... No! Okay, this Optifine button is too close to bloody D button. And my sprint button, because I have R as my sprint button and W. I have 2 sprint buttons because I'm MLG like that. Come on. Oh my. I'm pressing V right now, but apparently that's con. Oh man, CSGO, CSGO, CSGO days are over because we are about to make. Fucking, I'm fucking done. This is so fucking annoying. I just want to rip out my heart and see how long it takes until it stops beating. Well, by the time I rip out my heart, I probably won't be able to see it. I'll rip out Batman's heart. That fucking kid there. Yeah, you better lose, you shit faggot. Batman3199. That is the most creative username ever. I love that. It's gonna be my first child's name. Batman133. No, I've already fucking forgot the fucking name. It's Batman3. Fuck! Ever going to make this parkour. I was playing with my mates on this parkour. I was in the other room. I was like, yeah, this is piss easy. And they were screaming. And now I feel the pain of their children. I feel them. I feel their pain right now. And it's fucking, it's a terrible pain. It's worse than getting limbs cut off. Oh my god, I thought I just fucked that up! Nice. Let's go, baby. Let's go, he's one shot. Alright, we've done something. We've done something with our lives. Alright. From there. Yes! We fucking did it, boys. Let's do this. Come on. Alright. Fuck giving up now. We have to complete the third one. And then we can finish this fucking bullshittery. How hard is this next one? We've got this in the fucking... No, we don't have it in the bag. And I'm not going to do /parkour. Because then I'm just going to have to do all the fucking shit again. And fucking commit suicide. And free run! Free run! Oh, for fuck's sake! Wait, why did I climb up those ladders before? Am I retarded or some shit? I don't even know. Huh? Huh? Oh my god, we are jumping legends! Oh, what? Fuck me. Batman fucking made it! We have to beat Batman now! Come on! Come on, don't let Batman. Don't. No, 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 Batman. Batman, let's stay cool. How about you just back up a bit? I wanna win. I'm doing this part. Let's go, baby. Fuck! We have a fucking impossible jump anyway. What the fuck? Come on, let's just win this. I want this pain to be fucking over. Even though if I just press the disconnect button. Mate, I can jump further than a bloody antelope. Lion getting chased by a fucking screaming goat. Batman sucks. Or Willy Van Willy Wang from Mexico. His name is Willy Wang because he likes it in the Willy. He has an ender chest with all his shit and spend his night doing absolutely nothing. Playing Minecraft, doing parkour, makes him want to just go home and fuck a massive whore. Oh, fuck. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. He's one shot, baby. Wanna see the sign? Fucking, there's the sign. Don't cringe, just jump in the most definitely possible. That is bullshit. They're already saying that because they're like, no, we're the Mac creators. We've played this. See, fuck it. Fuck it. You know, I'm not actually, if I can't make this in the next go, I'm gonna just end the episode. And leave it there, because, like, it's really, really fucking annoying trying to play parkour. And then nothing happens. Come on. Yes! Oh, I'm sorry. I knew it. Hold up. Let's go! Fucking did it! Look at that! We conquered all of those bitches! I told you I could make it! Fucking did! Look at me, I'm a professional. Look, I'm gonna have one go at this. And you know what? Watch, I'm just gonna go full legend. Full legend, you know? And then I'm gonna end the video. If I make this in the one go, I swear I'm gonna fucking shit my pants and then rub it all over my stomach. Okay. This is pretty basic. This is really basic. This is really, really basic. Okay. the inner professional. Nah. What? Yes! Oh my god, I got it first go. So, I hope you guys did enjoy that video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. IP's down below so you can come play with me. And in the next video, we're going to hopefully complete the parkour course and then get on to the next one. So, yeah, see you guys in the next video. So, yeah, bye.